Welcome to Angular from Scratch part 18. In this video, we'll be discussing Ngx Bootstrap and how to add it to our app. So let's go to the official website for the project. We've got a welcome here and then some links, and I'm interested in this getting started section. So basically it says that Ngx Bootstrap provides Bootstrap components powered by Angular, so you don't need to include original JS components. And this is great for our Angular app because we've already added Bootstrap CSS styles, but we would have to code our own functionalities. So this sort of comes pre-packaged for us with Ngx Bootstrap. So as far as the installation goes, let's just use the suggested way to install it by using the ng add command. So I'll just copy paste this command from the official docs website into my bash window and hit enter. And it says that the Ngx Bootstrap version 8 will be installed, so I'm accepting with an enter. So let's open package.json just to see what changes were made. And we've got Bootstrap and Ngx Bootstrap right here. So let's go to the components section and look at some pre-built components, such as this accordion component. And now basically all that we need to do here is just copy this and let's see if it's going to work out of the box. So back in our app, right here inside profile component, let's just paste this code in and organize it a bit. And we're getting this error, meaning that the accordion module needs to be imported from Ngx Bootstrap. So now let's go to the module file and import the accordion module right here, perhaps, and add it to the imports. I'm utilizing the autocomplete here, so that speeds things up. And let's file save all and inspect how this affects our app. And here I can see that the app is now updated with the accordion. That works nicely. But let's see if there are some additional options to perhaps make this transition in each of the accordion tabs smoother. So let's go right here and we have the with animation section. So use input property or config property is animated to enable or disable animation. So all that we need to do is just update this part of the accordion HTML tag back in profile component, and let's just change this with the isAnimated set to true. So file save all. And let's see if our app is compiling. Indeed it is. So let's refresh the app again. And now this should be working with nice animation transition. And indeed it is. So that's it. We've installed our first Ngx Bootstrap component. You see how easy it is, and it gives us plenty of components to work with, which we'll continue with in the next video.